So two or three years ago, we decided to create this alliance with SAP and Ernst & Young. We were on a regular basis finding ourselves working alongside them in projects. And actually, when you started to take an holistic customer view of this, to say, actually, is it best for the customer that we do this as independents? Or is it best that we actually get together, form an alliance that allows us to focus on the future application of technology, the right technology to fit client solutions, but also then for an alliance with EY that helped us to actually embrace doing more and more of the executional implementation so that customers felt that they had one partner, albeit it was three alliances. More and more, there's a need for people to understand what it is they're trying to achieve to make sure that what we're all focused on is hitting that sweet spot, right? Because the sweet spot, as we move forward, undoubtedly has the opportunity to deliver greater benefits. Now, of course, the benefits that we're looking to deliver to customers from doing that is accelerated implementation, so that people actually get to benefit quicker. You know, we recognise that all customers are under pressure to deliver results, and how do we accelerate that time to benefit? But we also recognise that what we do in Oliver White, from a change management, engagement, high-level design and education, really adds value to a technology implementation in terms of people defining the process they want from the technology and the behaviours they require. Then when you actually take the relationship and the alliance with Ernst & Young, the benefit to a client of having Ernst & Young involved up front is they don't need to go through 2 to 3 selection processes to find the partner they need to use. We work together very well. We've developed process together that clients can then take and implement. Ernst & Young bring a completely different view of tool sets to benefit customers that just again enhance the performance of the process we work on together. Again, all about delivering customer success.
So I think the value that the clients get from the alliance is they get real content specialists, deep experts in the particular areas we're looking at. And again, it means we can really help them through that transformation journey end to end, rather than offering support in a disjointed way across different elements of that planning transformation. It means we get kind of the best of all the brands, so that really it's a cohesive journey for them.
The reason I start there is because I think it's an important context of why our alliance with Ollie White and with the SAP guys works so well, because we can bring that scale for the process change, for the handholding, for the, you know, I think of it as the boots on the ground during the change.
Our alliance with Oliver White brings a number of benefits to clients. One, they get a much clearer view on what is it they want to achieve, what is it the software, the technology has to support process-wise, goals-wise, key success criteria-wise. Two, it allows us to get a business-driven implementation rather than IT-driven implementation. And thirdly, it enables us to talk about a transformation rather than a repetition of the past.
That's where working with EY, Oliver White allows us to come in, have a joint impact across everything we're doing together.
Today's world, you know, the world is changing. So these new integrated processes depend on successful process application, development of the process to fit the organization and the future, and then the application of that process in technology to actually outperform. So yeah, that's some of the reason why it's so significant.
Yeah, I think I'd add to that that I think, you know, as the technology available becomes more advanced, to get the value from it and really make sure it's delivering as it should do, it's important that A, the people understand what it is and why it's important that they use it, but also, you know, understanding how to use it. So we do a lot of work with clients who've launched IT as an IT rollout and not taken the people on that journey. So, you know, the classic, do your 100 hours of online training and you're good to go. Mm-hmm. And we know it doesn't work because people just revert to their old ways of working. So to me, that's kind of the core of why this is becoming so important.
From our perspective, it's very much reflecting what Joyce and Les are saying, that having an IT rollout leads to people not using the tool, leads to people not following the process, and degrades the potential of the value you can achieve. So having that tool, people process alignment is pivotal to achieve the full business potential. Otherwise, people will, as Joyce says, revert back to jump out of the system, circumvent the process, and you'll just simply see a very expensive showcase of technology.